hello to all my YouTube subscribers and to anybody else who happens to find this video. It's been a long, long time since I've actually posted a video on my YouTube channel. I apologize for that. It's taken me a while to figure out how to get here, which is perched on the edge of some amazing projects, some amazing success and abundance. I just wanted to say that I have not stopped having adventure after adventure over the last 3-4 years. The spike that you're looking at behind me, I rode it around Scotland pre-COVID for 2 months by myself in wild camped. Incredible experience. And I started deep diving into what happened, why I suffered a huge business loss 7 years ago, lost contact with my family. I'm writing a second book about it called From Broken to Beautiful, and I'm hoping to have it out by the end of this year. And I have also started a TV show called The Great Canadian Cleanup, and I want to keep you posted on how that's going. So I'm going to share regular little clips from that with you. I've also found this guy named Grant Cardone, and he's able to explain what happened, why I had a financial disaster 7 years ago, but I wasn't a disaster. I just wasn't educated. I wasn't informed. I made some poor decisions. I got tired. I got a little burnt out. Didn't take care of myself. Didn't take care of my mental health. And I want to help everyone else out there to have success, have abundance, to get over those little humps, those little hiccups that you're having, and keep going, keep exercising, keep cleaning up your house, keep doing whatever it takes to move forward one step at a time. Every single thing you do for yourself that's positive moves you one step forward. Because if you're not moving forward, you're moving backwards. Trust me. And I want to share with you what I'm doing. I want to share some of my experiences with you. I want to get you excited, motivated, happy. I want you to know that you can have it and you deserve it. And it doesn't matter what happens to you. Just keep, get up every morning, move one step forward, find the people that can help you. Go on the internet, find the people that can help you overcome your hurdles, move forward, be successful, be abundant in every way. Health, relationships, business, friends, in your wisdom, and how you're doing spiritually. I want to be there, want to help you, want to share some of my successes and some of my sorrows and give you some ideas on how to break those bad habits, turn them into good habits. And I want you to watch my TV show when we're done, which will be a few months. I want to share with you some of my contestants, some of their struggles, and how they're doing it one day at a time. So happy Sunday to everybody. Let's get started again. Expect some regular posts now on my YouTube channel and on my Facebook page. And you can look me up, The Great Canadian Cleanup. That's my new Facebook page that I want you to pay attention to go to see what's happening. Thanks, guys. Take care. Have a great week.